What's that? You lost 25 pounds?
Brooklyn famous pizza truck. We're in Short Hills, New Jersey. We're serving a corporate building here at near the Short Hills Mall. So, what's up, Mike? How you doing, RS? How are you today? Short Hills, New Jersey, serving a corporate building for their lunchtime. So it should should be getting busy very soon. Our comics show up. Had to put on the power. Hold on a second. Okay. Ready for my lunch break. Wish you were outside my job with the pizza truck. Where are you located? I think me and my son will have a problem coming out to Long Island. Just let me know the location, the exact location. This way I could research the area. You know what, somebody did mention that to me, but you know, I don't know the town ordinance in Glenhead, Stratomatic, personnel would have to quote unquote hire me. This way I don't have to get the permits or certain things like that, but they have to agree to it. And I'll tell John Garcia, I'll send him an email, and I'll mention it to him, and see what they say. It's a good idea, though. Did Jeffrey do a game this morning? Absolutely. It's not a game that goes by me. I try to watch every pitch of every inning. Okay, good. I'll catch his video later. I got a couple of customers outside.
You can do either one.
Are you involved in any strat clubs on Long Island? I know one guy was pushing it. Yes, I did go. It went pretty well. Nice guys. Actually, I worked with one at the New York Daily News. He was a pressman. I worked in the machinist department. And good guys. Had a lot of fun. I played four games. I took three out of four. I'm waiting for the next schedule to meet. So It's a good, it was a great idea to start these track clubs. Yeah, but that'll be a haul for you, Ron. You know, that's, it takes me 35 minutes from where I live. And you really don't want to do that. It's too far. Hey, Jeff, what's going on? This is actually my first live video, so I just want you guys to know that. Thanks, Jeff. Jersey's about an hour. It's a bridge that. Yeah, you know what, Ron? I went to Stratomatic last week on opening day. Oh, I see. Okay. Hello, Al. How you doing, buddy? I went out to Stratomatic headquarters on opening day, Ron, and round trip. It took me 7 hours. And I'll never do it again. It's much easier to just go by train and do it that way. You know, it was chaos getting home. Actually, Al, I got there. I had to do a funeral. My friend owns a funeral parlor, and he was short on guys on a carry, so I had to help him out that day. I didn't leave my house until 12, and I didn't get there until 2:30, but the trip on the way home back to New Jersey was horrendous. Horrendous. It was terrible. Every road, it was chaos all over the place. You just couldn't move. Yeah, when I got there, I saw three gentlemen outside the place. I don't know if you were one of the three. And then I was talking to John Garcia. And Hal. And I saw a couple of guys. When I was leaving, there was a couple of guys at the door. So I don't know if one of those guys were you. If I would have known it was you, I would have introduced myself. Hello to the chat. You must have been. Yeah, it was around that time. Yep. Then I had to go get a coffee at Dunkin' Donuts, you know, around the block, and. Just to unwind, and I had a couple of donuts. Don't tell my wife. Back here is my son Nicholas. We're partners in the business. Yeah, that wouldn't have been a bad idea. And just to wait it out, you're right. I picked up the 20s. I have all the gems. I picked up 84 and I picked up 23. Thanks, Al. Al, the Red Sox fan, he's from Boston. He says hello to you, Nick. Hello, Al. Yeah, I didn't break down my sets either, Al. You know what? I got so many damn sets. I'm trying to, you know, I bought these boxes off Amazon. I was trying to get in touch with the guy. I can't think of the name right now. He works with Stratomatic. I emailed him a couple of times. He hasn't responded, so I don't know what the deal is. But anyway, I ordered these long boxes. They just fit the cards perfectly. And now I'm starting to break them down. And try to compact. But I got, I ordered the game itself with the cards. I don't order the cards, you know, per se. What's your most popular pizza? Well, it's the Brooklyn Square, we call it. It's a, hold on. I don't know if you guys can see that. I don't know if you can see it. Give me a thumbs up if you can see it. Good. This is what, this is our Brooklyn famous pizza. You know, we make the standard rounds. Yeah, it was early 90s when they went to the World Series in 91, 92. It's called the Sicilian, you're right. It's an upside down type of pie. And it's a Sicilian. Yeah, a lot thicker. What year, Rhodes Scholar? Yes, I do remember it now. The karate kick. Now I do remember the karate kick. It was pretty bad karate kick. It wasn't a great one. Should have thrown a roundhouse. It all depends, man. We were here last week. It was kind of, it was chilly and windy. Today is not that bad. It all depends. You know, if they're hungry for pizza, they'll come out. If not, no big deal. You know, we'll evaluate the area, you know, the situation as far as participation on coming out for lunch, and then me and my son will make a decision whether we will come back again. It all depends on the on what we bring in here. Al, a favorite baseball or sport moment for you and Nicholas. Yeah, you know, I'm going to stay online. You know, I'm going to stay live. Yeah, Jeff. My favorite baseball or sport moment for you and Nicholas. Do you want to know my favorite sports moment? My favorite sports moment was at Madison Square Garden. Madison Square Garden Game 7. I had season tickets from 79 until I moved out to New Jersey in 97, 98. I possibly went to 99, but between work and getting to those games kind of difficult. But anyway, 94 at Madison Square Garden. There was no better feeling to see them win the Stanley Cup that year. And it was quite a season, to be honest with you.
9:30.
Nicholas is a Yankee fan, and as he was growing up, there was a lot of championships seasons that he's seen, and I guess he would have to pick one of them.
Right?
Any house pies they're gonna make?
Yeah. We have plain pepperoni, margarita, square.
Me too.
Vodka.
It was my in-laws. They were all Yankee fans, so they corrupted my kids, basically.
What was the first one?
Starting to come out now. I have yet to been to Fenway. One day I want to go. I want to get up there one day, watch a game. We have that road scholar. Last night we worked, and the vodka pies were going like crazy.
Hey, let's go.
I've never been there. I'm anxious to come out there and see the park and see the Red Sox play.
It's 1386.
All right, Al. Take care. Be safe.
Yeah, you got 10 minutes, all right?
Thank you for coming on. Personal pepperoni. All right, I'm up.
Thank you.
why you just go on this one?
No. Let's go.
Nice. Rhodes Scholar, have you ever tried New Haven pizza? I've been on. Listen, I heard it's very good down there. Yep. Maybe Kathy, who lives in Connecticut, and maybe she knows about it, but I heard it's very good pizza down there. What do you do for a living, Rose Scholar? Listen, when we get the second one going, I might need you. Thank you, Jeff. Thank you.
Anything else?
Thank you very much. Appreciate that.
Join it. gone.
Cheese. pepperoni on here, don't worry, right?
It's a little bigger. I can show you. It's that one. Margarita. Anything else?
Same way, Nick?
No, you can
regular?
Do a regular, Thank you. 63? Vodka? It's a vodka?
Jeffrey, you still there? Anybody still in the chat?
Personal pepperoni?
Yeah. I need tens out.
Enjoy. 6.
First blunder.
Personal or lunch? Anything else? It's 2666.
Thank you.
This in the tent here.
Calzone.
Calzone. Something happened to the chat. Very good, Ron. Very good. No, that's not necessarily true. I wish I could say that, but I wouldn't lie to you.
Round tray. Logic.
Jeffrey, you still in the room? You still in the chat?
Out in a minute.
Thank you.
Here you go.
You're welcome. Enjoy.
Thank you. got, yeah, so you're gonna do half, one side you're gonna do the mixture, one side you're gonna do the oil in this? Samples for the mom's friend's daughter. How many pounds did you get?
Mom's friend's daughter?
Yeah, the party you get when you're on Mike's patch.
I don't know. Is this for the wedding?
Yeah.
you had till then?
Two. Two orders from 1 to 2 the other night, so we can probably start wrapping up around 1:15.
Okay. Are you talking about the last time we were here?
Yeah. Yes. phone out a little.
Tell mom we're live. Tell her.
Live on YouTube. Live on YouTube. Ding, ding, ding.
Hey Ron, how you doing, buddy? How's your day going, Ron? I don't know why this is doing this. It says message retracted. Why is that happening?
No idea.
I'm doing good, Ron. Doing good. This is my pizza truck. I'm here with my son Nicholas. We're in Short Hills, New Jersey. We're doing a window sale for a corporation just behind the Short Hills Mall in New Jersey. And we started around 11:30 this morning, but it seems to be winding down now, so we're going to start cleaning up and head home. We have a big wedding on Saturday, and we got to get prepared for that. Other than that, everything's good. Life is good. Hope all is well by you. He retracted the message. I got it. Okay. I'm just, Ron, I'm just trying to figure out the logistics of YouTube Live. We're just about, we're gonna call it a wrap right now. Hold it. Wait a minute.
He ordered.
Oh, he ordered? Anyway.
Right. Good, there you go. Yeah.
I tried to send a second message. So I retracted the message. Okay. All right.
Was a Kazong deck?
Yeah.
I got a few Kazongs at the end now.
Say that.
Yeah, I know. I don't know. Yeah. Put this away first. Oh no, they're tens. Tens and two cazones.
These two?
Yeah, no, no, no stuff.
Hey, how's it going? Both. We have plain pepperoni, vodka, white, prosciutto, onion. It's a ricotta with prosciutto, arugula, and balsamic ribs. bottom is onion and pepperoni. I think we're finished. Goes up to 650. Thank you. What's that?
It won't say Arugula.
No Arugula? Okay.
Slices here, then.
It's nice of you, man. Enjoy.
Thank you, sir. More customers. Yeah, Ron. It's a lot of work, buddy. It's a lot. I didn't think so when I got into this.
What's that?
But it is.
Yeah.
A lot of work.
$4. minute, all right?
Thank you.
comes another customer there.
Vodka. I got vodka plain and sliced with sauteed onions on top.
One.
Okay.
Truck is 2008.
Yeah.
That's not terrible.
Yeah. We better.
Shining guns.
What's that?
Shining guns.
Yeah. Yeah. We had the walls put up this way. Stainless steel floors. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, man. Thank you so much.
drawing.
This?
This one.
I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Nah.
Are you guys completely done for the day? Or you got? Yes, we are. Ryan, we're done here. We gotta prepare for Saturday. We have a wedding, and we got to make a lot of dough for that wedding. So we got to prepare, clean up. This is the not the initial cleanup, but when we get to the commissary, we got to do a makeover cleanup. I'll be right back. He is. He's a good worker, Ron. He is. He's a good kid, too. I'm gonna shut it down. I'm gonna shut it down, guys. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you on the next adventure, okay? Everybody stay well, and most of all, be safe, okay? All right, guys, stay well.